Hello. As you can see, my name is Alex. And we'll talk about OpenQA, which is an open source project and is used for testing the distribution. No, actually, it is rather distribution agnostic, but we have only an open source implementation for now. It is used to test the distribution, create screenshots for publication in the media, and testing videos. You can see how it works here. It practically creates keystrokes like a normal user would once you run a program with it. It is used to auto-start VMs depending on a pool of programs you pass to it through a JSON null file. And once we run the program, it passes keystrokes that you want to test in the program, test the programs in places you want through the screenshots. Then, with OpenCV, it it tests the images that you have scanned to see if the images are your file. It is in Perl, except for a few things that are in C, some modules, but the rules are in JSON to be easily readable from other, easily passable from other parts of the project. Here you can see a test file. It is a test file for Xterm. The numbers in the title are used to show the order in which it will be run, since we use it to massively test systems and programs. The most interesting part here is that the whole process is object-oriented, so everything is derived from a base object and uses QEMU for testing the images. You start the program. The most interesting part is the run part, where you start the program. Pass any string that you need, then assert a screenshot that is pre-calculated and has the same name with a rule file that you want to test. Then close the program, and all that is then close the program. All that is happening automatically in a pool of VMs many times, so that you can make sure that there are no timing problems or rendering problems and the like when the VMs start up, or if they fail to start up at all. Actually, that's pretty much it. There's not much to share this time because we're actually in the process of writing it, but it's in Perl, it's pretty cool, and we really need help right now. We really need a lot of help. That's it pretty much. So, thank you.